Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly!
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly.
I think she means aggravating.
If anyone can piss off a god,
it is us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot!
What? Ah! I said kneel!
Oh, Slark!
You kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, yeah. No! Get out of there!
Trust me!
Yes, this is right! This is the way! Everyone to me! Now!
You heard that, lady! Stay close!
How the Flark is she?
There! See? Told you I got this!
Okay! That was amazing! How did you...
No idea! I just... can! Now!
So far so good, Guardian! But you're not out of the woods yet!
Bye-bye! Time to die!
Careful! We have incoming bugs to crush! You sound a little too excited about that!
Rocket! Go wild!
Quill, say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats, gnawing on nothing, because nothing is which I have not begat.
This isn't you, man! The real you! The guy we found in a weird cave? The guy we came to kind of know and sort of like, I guess?
You mean the man you called Harry Hobo?
That was me. We called you a bunch of other stuff, too.
Really, Rocket?
Oh, I bet you did. And for my part, I uttered slings that sting far worse. You putrid little...
Okay! So we called each other stuff. But I'm saying we've been through things together. You were in Drax's brain.
Well, in that case, old pal, why not join the whole of your soul to mine? Be part of the divine. I am a god.
I've seen you pain.
I'm thinking it's bad. Really, really bad.
Confirmed. It is the worst.
Guys, I don't think this is working.
We need to rethink our approach, Peter. Throw him off his game so we can use the stone.
Flies in the ointment of time.
Diabolical beast vermin are relentless! Have at him, Drax!
I am eternal!
Round him up, crew! Gamora, put him down! Magus control space to be related to time as well!
We're thinking we can send Quill back to rethink some of his choices! We can!
Show him some muscle! He's bounding a tire eventually, right?
That was not the plan, Peter. For once in your life, stick to the plan!
Knife! Next time you get a chance, Peter, you have to cut it!
Everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
Reel him in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me! I said submit!
Now, Star God! It has to be now!
Come on, man! You literally just helped us save the galaxy. And you know, all that other good stuff we've been through together.
How is this reeling him in?
Really not playing to our strengths here, Peter.
Atroing villain.
Wrong, man. I am the answer and the cause.
Okay, definitely not going well.
Oh no, this is not the one where you...
Double blood!
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy.
Guys,
now is the time.
Reel him in.
I said submit.
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone. I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
We have business cards.
And we'd rather die than submit to you.
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Ugh, your mockery mocks my very...
The stone! You must use the stone!
Ah!
monster back in its bottle!
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Did we get paid?
Not yet, but...
Does this mean it's over? Like, over? The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis, the chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. You know, the second you feel any indigestion...
I shall call upon your crew, motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for... all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... we're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well, disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
It's fine. Really, I can sleep on the couch.
The couch is filthy. I've seen the rodent relieve himself on it.
She can sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
So you just have to build another bedroom, and maybe a bathroom, and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy. So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just, it'll be fine. Come on. If you can handle Raker and the Magus, pretty sure you can handle a 12-year-old girl. Yeah. A little guidance here, some homework there. Throw in a few vegetables. Where the fuck are you gonna get vegetables? I guess Groot could make vegetables. Yes. Yes, that seems like a reasonable thing to ask him. And if everyone's willing to make just a few reasonable sacrifices here and there, I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, they have good qualities. I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora. Gamora, she knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah. So even if you don't have what it takes by yourself, you're not by yourself. And you know what? Nikki's a part of that now. She's one of the family. And family means sticking together no matter what. Even if you gotta wing it every step of the way. My man.
What's happening? We appear to have lost power.
Sounds like a Nova Core disabler. You guys paid your fine, right?
Oh, fuck!